This MMA 30 segment is powered by The Gun Store. Next time you're in Las Vegas, if you want to shoot a real machine gun, do it at The Gun Store at 2900 East Tropicana.
Hey guys, you want to know about health and fitness? Well, you're in the right place. You're in my kitchen, Mike Dolce, and I am the Dolce Diet. Going to talk about two things today, the first of which is how Strike Force superstar Julia Budd gets ready for competition while being on a gluten-free diet. And also, I'm going to show you Dolce Diet-approved foods that you can use in your very own kitchen. Let's bring in Strike Force's Julia Budd to talk about the gluten-free lifestyle. What's up, Jules?
Hey, Dolce.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. So, gluten-free, you're a high-level professional athlete. You've been doing it for a very long time. You're obviously in phenomenal shape, better shape than most of the men I even know and work with. So, tell us how you implement the gluten-free lifestyle into your own diet, which I know is excellent.
Yeah, I've been on a gluten-free, wheat-free diet for the last 10 years. How I do that is I basically implement a lot of fruits, vegetables, and for grains, rice bread.
Have you found it to be a problem being a professional athlete, getting all the nutrients you need to fuel your training?
Not at all. Now they make like a lot of brands that carry wheat-free, gluten-free products, so it's a lot easier.
So gluten-free, it's definitely something to look at and see. It suits your lifestyle. So let's take a look at one of the recipes that Julia uses. All right, guys, we're gonna make a gluten-free, actually vegetarian salad. Obviously, do this at home. It's very simple, it's very quick, it's very easy. A little bit of spinach, a little bit of fresh kale. You mix it around just a little bit. Everything mixes together. Looks phenomenal. Very simply. Slice up some fresh cucumber. Always get your nutrients organic. Locally grown, that's the best way to do it. Free of pesticides, chemicals, things like that. Right, Julia?
Exactly.
Slice up some tomatoes. Smells delicious. Tomatoes chopped up in there. And I personally like the digestive enzymes inside red pepper, so I try and mix them in most of the meals that I have. Julia's gonna get some in her meal today.
Mm-hmm.
Those, cut them like that, kind of looks a little bit pretty. So there's a little bit of presentation to it. And then, last but not least, I'm gonna put some fresh mozzarella in there. Kind of kick up the protein content just a little bit. And again, who doesn't like fresh mozzarella balls, right? Looks good. And to finish it off,
olive oil and balsamic vinegar.
Yes. And why do we use the extra virgin olive oil? Because it's very high in healthy fats, which is most important. So this creates a well-balanced meal. You always want to have healthy fats in your diet, in each meal. And the balsamic vinegar it's delicious. And a little bit goes a really long way. So just very gently like that. And bam, took me what? Barely a minute or so, minute and a half to make this meal. And it's fresh, it's delicious. And it'll fuel a professional athlete like Julia for her next training session in a few hours. Good stuff.